Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing the Blindfolded Makeup Challenge. And if you remember Priscilla from my last makeup tutorial, then you'll know that she's really good at makeup when she's not blindfolded. But let's see how she is when she
is blindfolded.
So, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so first I'm going to blindfold her with the blindfold. I gotta make sure she can't see. Turn. There we go. Okay.
All right, first, let me try and open my eyes. Oh! No, I cannot see. Oh, I hope my lashes don't ruin.
How many fingers am I holding up?
Where are you? Wait. I can't even open my eyes.
So obviously, she can't see.
No.
So, I'm just going to shimmy a little bit, and we're going to start. All right, whenever you're ready.
Good enough.
Poke me in the eye.
I can't see it.
Lips, please.
Oh. Good job.
Shit.
Wait. It's around here somewhere. I know.
Background, I'm not in my own house. I'm in my editor's house, so she's getting renovations done.
Holding your lips, I don't kill you. I'm just setting up.
She's trying to set my foundation now.
Okay, let's do your eyebrows.
Oh god, okay.
No. What is this? I don't know. This is gonna take forever, guys, because, like.
Yes!
Okay. Eyebrows.
So far, this is my complete eyebrow look, but she's gonna find a spoolie brush. She found a spoolie brush. And now she's gonna blend my eyebrows to evenly distribute the color. You ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Might have went too far. It's okay. Because you're blending, right? Oh, I'm supposed to go backwards. Okay. Okay, let me conceal them now. This is the pencil, I don't need that. This. Okay. Where? No. No. Yes, I found a kit.
Things.
Stop laughing.
Oh, and you concealed my eyebrows?
Then I kind of smoothed it in a bit to take out.
Your hands smell good.
That's good.
Ow. Hands are cooked. Okay. So now she has done my eyebrows and she's concealed and everything. So now she's going to...
Eyeshadow, right?
Eyeshadow. Oh, God.
I'm going to get the proper brushes.
Okay.
Well, this one's soft.
Yeah. Shit.
Okay, let's go with... I feel like that might be...
black.
Are you like memorizing the?
I know. In the end, there's the black. I'm not sure what color this one is.
What color is it?
Oh.
Okay. This is gonna be beautiful.
Okay, let me show you a lock because I'm probably not gonna remember where it is after.
Okay.
Sorry.
Don't block or shot. Keep your eyes closed. So I
don't hurt you. Okay, wait. Okay. I feel like I'm doing it good.
You're doing a good job.
I hope that was a light color so I can go in with the black or something, because I know where the black is. This one's soft, so this one. You get a lot of that. What color is this? Is it a nice color?
Can you see?
No?
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's put that on your outer.
Okay. Good job. You did a great job there, Priscilla.
I do my best. Going with black.
We're going in with black now.
Let's like give it a little smoky kind of a effect, because you know it's evening time.
It's evening time?
Isn't it evening? What time is it?
You can't use your okay. 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 Are you excited to see what this looks like after you're done?
I know I did. Pretty okay.
Alright. Yeah, I think you did a good job. I think you're getting like pretty dead on.
Okay. That's more than my blending brush.
We're lining?
Where's the thing?
We are lining. Wow. Okay.
Out.
Yep, they're both out. There.
Ow. Oh, it's hard. Is this it?
I hope it's it. Okay. Oh my god.
They'll be
god,
fine.
Oh my god. Oh my
I'll
god.
Be gentle. I'll be gentle. I promise.
Do you see what she? Oh my god. Okay.
I'll keep this in my hand because I might lose it. Is it hurting you?
No, you were right on it. You were right on it.
Is this even right? It doesn't sound like that. Is this?
You can try smelling.
What's this? What's smelling Blistex?
So she figures out that she was using Blistex as liquid eyeliner after she already put it on my eye.
Oops.
Ow.
I'm sorry. You just. Okay, right here.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to get it in your eye because that would burn.
No. That's why you're
I should do a wing.
I feel like you're on my hair.
Am I really?
No, you're good. You're good. You're good.
You're doing a great job. I'm not inside the container. Is this even right? Did I get the right one? It sounds glass.
I'll give you a hint. It is the right one.
Okay, thanks.
It's okay. I feel that I'm being put through enough. Oh, beautiful.
Okay. I think I... Wait, maybe I need to... No, you're supposed to color around it.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so I'm feeling like we should blindfold her for the makeup challenge for school.
Okay. Are you guys gassing me up or are you being serious?
No, you're doing a really good job, man. Like, it's really good.
Okay.
Okay. So, liquid eyeliner done.
Okay.
Okay.
Keep your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay, keep it closed.
We can make a few mistakes sometimes.
Well, this is the clump cusher, so you know, it won't make anything clumpy, so she's going
to go out. So now she's gonna contour my nose.
Okay. I'll just blend it in with my fingers, cause.
Okay, so she's blending it in with her finger.
Okay. And now, let's contour your face.
Okay, so now we're contouring my face. So what are you using to contour? Okay, so we're gonna use a bronzer. So she's gonna find a bronzer.
Uh-oh.
Are you gonna do blush too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you make a fish face? Whoa,
okay.
Is that
You're contouring right now.
I can't even stick my brush. I want to use another one. That's not.
We can do it.
This is sad. I'll just use this. I'm done. I'll just blend this a little.
The stippling brush?
Yeah, because I can't find the other brush. I don't want to use an angle brush though. I hear the dog.
You look hella cute, girl.
Thank you. So we're blending my contour.
First of all, you're doing my makeup for prom blindfolded.
Find that
brush, girl.
What'd you throw? Did you throw something or am I just too blind right now? Are you playing tricks with me? This is not fun, you know. This is actually
You pretty. Can do it!
Yo, she was friggin' playing tricks on you, girl.
What is this? Is this the thing with the eyeshadow? Yeah, I think so. Okay, blush.
Allen's Apple Juice, not sponsored.
Wait. Okay, wait. Close.
This is not a sponsored video by Allen's Apple Juice.
Apply blush.
Yeah. Make sure I get enough so that I don't have to come back.
Because if she can't find the same color, that's gonna suck.
Mm-hmm. Can you suck in your cheeks?
Suck them in?
Like fish face. Mm. Or smile.
Beep. That's like the creepiest smile ever. Like little kids will run away from.
Okay, there's your cheek. What? What? Okay, let's do your lips. Yeah, it smells like it.
Okay. Alright, so now she's gonna do my lips.
There's one more thing I have to do, right? Wait.
Can you eyebrows or you just shut? So, she just did my makeup. Yay. As you can see, and this is my finished product. It's beautiful, don't you think? And Priscilla has yet to see it, so I'm gonna unblindfold her so she can see her finished product. Are you excited?
Yeah, I really am.
What do you think you did the best on?
I think I did really good on the liner, even though I kind of messed up. Blistex?
Yeah, she used Blistex on my eye, and my eye's actually burning right now. Like, I'm it's really like, sorry. Not burning, but it's like cold, like as if you were gonna put like Vicks on your chest.
I'm really sorry.
It feels like that, like. Okay, so, yeah, my eyes are burning, but I'm gonna unblindfold. What do you think you did the worst on, though?
I feel like I did the worst on, like, your foundation, because I don't even know how much foundation I got on. Or, like, actually, your contouring, because I don't know.
Okay. So I'm going to take off the blindfold and hopefully hopefully she thinks it looks good.
Your turn.
Okay. Oh. I haven't seen like the finished product yet. So I haven't looked in the mirror.
You're going to ruin my lashes. I got to buy new ones now. It's all good.
Your Walmart lashes you've been wearing for like 500 years. Okay. Is everybody ready?
Wait.
So,
It feels like I'm being bored.
I'm helping her.
Oh my god. What's I did not do that.
Oh my god.
I got the thought to it, good though. How did I get up here?
I don't even know.
Did I get the other one? Look at me. Other one didn't go that far. This one went hella far.
What is all the black? Oh, it's mascara.
That's not mascara.
That is our finished blindfolded makeup challenge. Ooh. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment and subscribe. Tell me what other videos you guys would like. Follow Priscilla on Twitter and follow all my social media links, which will be in the down bar. Thanks for watching. Bye.